We have completed topic 3 in English, that is at school, isn't it? Now at school lesson complete maadidivi haudalva makle? Yes. Today we will learn the grammar part of this lesson. Yes, today we will learn the grammar part of this lesson. School at school lesson alli iruvanta grammar bagge nodana. Okay na? See, today's subject is English and the topic at school, grammar part. Okay? See children, here I will write the sentence on the board. All of you see carefully. The first sentence, Seema is a girl. Seema is a girl. Seema keeps quiet in the class. In the class. See children, here you are seeing two sentences. Now ishtu sentence nortidini makle, two sentences. See, the first sentence is Seema is a girl. This is one sentence. Another one is, again, Seema keeps quiet in the class. Erad sentence nortidini haudalva makle. So in sentence B, see here, in sentence B, Seema is a girl. Seema is a girl, and then she keeps quiet, Q-U-I-T, quiet in the class. See the difference between these two sentences. A and B sentence ide va, idralli en difference ide nodbeki ivaga neevu. See, in the first sentence, Seema is a girl. Seema is a girl, same sentence. In sentence A, again Seema keeps quiet in the class. But in sentence B, she keeps quiet in the class. She keeps quiet in the class. So, which word is used in place of Seema? Hagidre, in place of Seema dalli yen word use maadidvi naavu? Which word is used in place of Seema? Hagidre, Seema place nalli naavu yen word use maadidivi? See here, she, S-H-E, she, isn't it? We used here she instead of Seema. Seema badlige matte naavu second sentence barivaga she anna word use maadidvi. How then what? So Seema is a girl. She keeps quiet in the class. Okay, so which word is used in place of Seema? She word, isn't it? Look at the next sentence. Okay, so I will write here she. Okay, look at the next sentence children. Question number 2. This is Rahul. In sentence A, I will write the sentence here. This is Rahul. Put full stop. And then Rahul, again Rahul likes to play football. See here, what is the sentence? This is Rahul. Rahul likes to play football. Look at second sentence B. Sentence B, same sentence I will write. This is Rahul. And then in place of Rahul, I will write here he. Okay, in place of Rahul, I will write here he. He likes to play football. Okay, so in place of Rahul? Tell me children, which word is used in place of Rahul? He. See here, he word, we use he word, isn't it? So this is Rahul. He likes to play football. So this is Rahul. He likes to play football. So another one word we get here, he. Innondu word yav sikthu namige illi, he. Okay, look at the next example. Example 3. The sentence is, this is my bag. See here, this is my bag. This is my bag. My bag is blue in color. My bag is blue in color. In sentence A, what you are reading here? A note idira makkale. This is my bag. My bag is blue in color. Look at sentence B. This is my bag. Same. My bag. And then in place of my bag, in place of my bag, we use the word here it. It is blue in color. Blue in color. Now, which word is used in place of bag? Which word is used in place of bag? ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ bag place ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ word use ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ? It. It ಅನ್ನೋ word use ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ? So, in place of bag, bag place ನಲ್ಲಿ we use the word it. ನಾವೇನ್ word use ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ? It ಅನ್ನೋ word use ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. So, this is my bag. It is blue in color. It is blue in color. So, in place of nouns, see another one we get here, it. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನೂ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಸಿಕ್ತು ನಮಗೆ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ತ್ರೀ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ನ ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ಎಸ್, ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೀಮಾ. ಈ ಸೀಮಾ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್? ಶೀ. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಾಹುಲ್, ರಾಹುಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ನಾವು? ಹೀ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್, ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ವರ್ಡ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್, ಐ ಟಿ ಇಟ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರನೌನ್ಸ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ರನೌನ್ಸ್. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವೇನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್? ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ಎಸ್, ಅ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವರ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನೌನ್ಸ್. ಸಿರಿಯಾ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಎ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವರ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನೌನ್ಸ್. ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್, ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೌನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸಿ, ನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಇಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ನೌನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ಅಂಥ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು, ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸೀಮಾ, ಸೀಮಾ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಸೀಮಾ ಅಂದರೆ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಒಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯ ಹೆಸರು. ಸೊ ಆ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಹೆಸರು ಬದಲಿಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ನೌನ್ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ವರ್ಡ್. ನೌನ್ ಬದಲಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಏನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ? ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರನೌನ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರನೌನ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸೀಮಾ, ಸೀಮಾ ಅನ್ನೋ ಹೆಸರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಲ್ವಾ? ಸೀಮಾ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನೌನ್ ನೇಮ್, ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ವರ್ಡ್, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಶೀ, ಎಸ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಇ ಶೀ. ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ರಾಹುಲ್. ರಾಹುಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ pronoun. Look at bag. It's a thing. Isn't it? Bag is a noun. So, it's a thing. One was the bag. So, instead of bag, we use another one word, that is it. I-T, it. So, this is he, she and it. These are the pronouns. He, she, it. These are the pronouns. Okay. Then what is pronoun, children? Hagidre pronoun andre enu makle? Yes. Pronoun is a word used in place of noun. Then what is pronoun, children? Pronoun is a word used in place of noun. Okay. When we talk about a boy or a man. Now boy atha oba man. Oba vyakti. For example, man means avaru nimge anna agirbodu tamma agirbodu. Boy means anna agirbodu tamma agirbodu. Man andre uncle agirbodu nim grandpa agirbodu athwa yes your uncle, your grandpa or your papa. Nim daddy agirbodu athwa nim ajja agirbodu athwa nim uncle agirbodu. Man andre okay. Boy means nim anna agirbodu athwa tamma agirbodu. So here we use another one word, that is he. Okay, this he is called pronoun. Understood, children? Okay, now take a girl or woman. Girl means your sister. Ni makka agirbodu athwa tangi agirbodu. Woman means your mother, grandmother or your aunt. Nim aunty agirbodu athwa nim grandmother ajji agirbodu athwa nimma mummy agirbodu. So we use another one word, that is she. Okay, alli aa place nalli navu en use martivi innond word she, s h e, she, that is pronoun. P r o n o u n, pronoun. Okay, look at here. Bird, animal or thing. Bird, animal or thing. Bird means any bird. Crow, pigeon, peacock, like this. Yadaro agirbodu. Okay. Animal means tiger, kangaroo, lion, cat, dog, any animal. Thing means bag, table, bench, desk, anyone. Okay. So we use another one word for all this. Idelladukku navu innu one use word use martivi, that is called it. That is called it. Okay. So this it is also a pronoun. Idukke naavu enanta heltivi makkale, pronoun. So what is pronoun? Yes, pronoun is a word used in place of nouns. Okay, he, she, it, these are the pronouns. He, she and it, these are the pronouns. Understand now? Yes, we'll do one exercise. Okay, look at the screen now, children. All of you look at the screen. In page number 20, there is given. Okay. Fill in the blanks using he, she or it. Okay. Look at first one. The sentence is like this. My mother is a doctor, dash works in a hospital. Mother means she is a lady. Haudalva? Mother andre amma. So instead of mother, we use another word, that is she. Very good. So the answer is, my mother is a doctor, she works in a hospital. In the blank, what you have to write, children? Mother is a doctor. In blank, she you have to write, S-H-E, she. See there? You are seeing in the screen also, no? She. Look at second one. I saw an elephant in the jungle. Elephant, it's a name of animal. So for name of animal, we use another one word. That is, what is that word, children? Very good. It, yes. The answer is, it had a long trunk. It had a long trunk. So in place of, in the blank, you have to write there, it, it. Okay. Next, number 3. Mehul is my best friend. Mehul is my best friend. Mehul, yes, boy name. So instead of boy, we use another one word. What is that word, children? Very good. He. So the answer is, he plays with me every day. Look at that screen. He. What you have to write there in the blank? He. He plays with me every day. Okay. Look at number 4. The peacock is dancing in the rain. Peacock, it's a name of bird. Bird name, no? So in place of bird, what you have to write there? Yes. He, she, or it? Which word? It. Very good. It has beautiful feathers. It has beautiful feathers. So the answer is it. Okay. In the blank, you write there. See the screen? It, it. Next, number 5. Sunita is singing a song. Sunita, name of a girl. Sunita is a name of girl, isn't it? So we use another one word for Sunita. That is, tell me, he, she, or it? What is the correct word? She. That is she. Look at the screen. The answer is, she sings very well. Look at that screen. Yes. Sunita is singing a song. She sings very well. Now, do you all understand, children? What is pronoun? Then tell me, what is pronoun, children? Yes. A pronoun is a word used in place of nouns. Used in place of nouns. Okay? I hope all of you are understanding. Anankoltin makale ellarigu artha agide anta. What is pronoun? Artha agide alva? Okay. Today this much is enough, children. Today's homework is in page number 20. There is given no fill in the blanks. You have to write that fill in the blanks in the homework book. In which book? Homework book. Okay, children? Thank you very much. See you in the next class. Take care. Bye-bye.
I am Tina. I am a girl. I am 6 years old. You are Isha. You are my friend. Ram is my friend. He is a nice boy. Reena is my classmate. She walks to school. Ram has an umbrella. It is colorful. Reena and I are classmates. We study in class 2. Ram and Tom are boys. They are friends.